Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, I am Sangeeta and you are watching Sangeeta's Glamour World. So before going to my main video, please let a moment to subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon for upcoming notifications. And today's video is a requested video. This is a purple smoky eye makeup video and I will show you how to create this eye makeup in step by step. So without wasting your time, let's get started. So I have already created a base makeup on my eyes with my regular concealer. I am taking a kajal from Nykaa. This is a very good kajal and jet black obviously, and I am just putting kajal on my eyelid. You just apply your kajal and use a smudge brush to smudge it and just blend with a smoke like this, what I am doing. Then I'm going to use this black eyeshadow with my blending brush. This is brush from ProArt, and just applying a black shadow on my kajal. I did not blend this black shadow on my kajal, just applying it all over the kajal. Then I'm going to use this yellow shadow with my ProArt brush and use it on my crease line and blend it with my kajal and black shadow. You have to blend well, just smoke it out. Then I'm going to use this brown eyeshadow and using with my ProArt blending brush and use it just over the yellow eyeshadow and blend it very well. Then I'm taking this purple eyeshadow using a flat brush. This is a shading brush from ProArt. Just applied it on over the black shadow. You can see the pigmentation. This is a very good palette. This is from Oakland palette. Then I'm going to use LA Colors eye pigment. This is a purple color pigment using same brush, the shading brush from ProArt, and applying it on just over the purple eyeshadow. Then I'm going to using same black eyeshadow using a pencil blending brush and using it on just my lower lash line to smoke it down. And then I'm going to use a purple eyeshadow and use it just underneath my black shadow and blend it well. I am using the blending brush. This is from London Pride. You can find it on Nykaa. Then I'm going to use the same brown eyeshadow what I use in my upper lid, and using a big blending brush, just blend it well, everything. You can see. Then I'm going to use same kajal from Nykaa and using on my waterline. Using some gel eyeliner on my lash line. I love liner, you can see, and wing liner. I love the wing liner, and using this is from ProArt brush. Now this is the important part, to smoke it down with my pencil blending brush from London Pride, and then curl my eyelashes with my eyelash curler and using some coat of mascara from Wet n Wild. This is a clear gel mascara from Wet n Wild. You can find it on Myntra or Nykaa. Then using some falsies from PAC. This is the number of M79. This is a very good dramatic eyelash. And I'm going to highlight my brow bone, my eye inner corner, with my Wet n Wild highlighter. This is a Precious Petal highlighter. I love this highlighter. This is a very good subtle color and championing color. I love this highlighter really. So this is the final eye look. I have created this look and using some silver jewelry and using some ethnic dress. You can also style with some western dress also this look. If you are doing this look, please don't forget to tag me on my social media. All links are given in my description box. Please, if you like my video, please hit the like button and comment in my comment section. And meet you again guys in my next video. Love you so much. Bye bye.